Seems like you have had a good lunch.
Yes, yeah? Ma'am.
Are you liking the hostel food?
Yes.
Okay, mixed response then. Okay. I take this opportunity to welcome Manoj sir, Amrindra sir and Gopalesha sir. They are amongst us today. And I am Dr. Sharmishtha Raut, an assistant professor in the Department of Pathology. And now we have gathered here, all of us have gathered here today for the talent hunt program of the foundation course. So yeah, a big round of applause. And do it for yourself. You are going to present your talent here today. Getting to know so much from them, they are going to share their knowledge with you. This is a big opportunity for you. So without any further delay, I would like to start the talent hunt. And the first performer for today is Anusuya Mishra. She is going to sing a song.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you.
going to be by Ojas Chamchal, and he is going to present a poem for all of us.
Everyone, I am Ojas Chamchal, and I am going to present you all a poetry which is titled as Her Presence. So yeah, I will just start. And the theme is romance, obviously. Her presence is like a hint of sunshine after an incessant rain, which can cast away the dark clouds and fill your life with vibrant colors. Her presence is like an afternoon in autumn, filled with endless talks and silence as between them, which you will never want to forget about. Her presence is like an opalescent moon, capable of pulling up an opus of tides in your heart. Her presence is like a flimsy dandelion who wishes that the winds carry away her soul to distant places. Her presence is like an early snowfall whose touch melts upon your skin as soon as it falls there, sending down the chills. Her presence is like a vast sky with different shades which reveal a blue tinge when looked carefully at the buried horizon. Her presence is something that cannot be contained in mere words. Her presence is something that cannot be contained in mere words. It is itself like a galaxy. It is itself like a galaxy with starlit eyes and cosmos dancing around her cheeks. Thank you very much.
I also extend a warm welcome to our respected Dean ma'am. Ma'am is also amongst us now. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Swagatika and I present a song.
बड़े ही कम शब्दों में आपको सुनाना चाहता हूँ उस साल का लोकप्रिय गीत ये ये, ये।
Good afternoon, everyone. you have a very sweet voice. Our next performer for the day is Kiki.